You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nek! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It's a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worm. Will serve as doom to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us come truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it. Anubis awaits you. Scarabs must be coming from somewhere. Must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this. Of the ancients.
There. Light. Wall. Soldiers. Of course.
What was that?
Get him!
Die!
Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You're telling me? I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months! Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death. Or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Baking in the sun.
God, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order.
But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept under heel. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Oh.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Children!
Hurry!
Oh. You are dead!
Listen, baby. Who can rescue me from the moment of the storm? Fungo, send up my life. It's a finish now,
please.
Mato, be a parani, be a taragi.
You owe all you have, your farms, your goods, your children. You owe your very lives to His Highness, Ptolemy, the benefactor.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahat can make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Move now! Oi! Slay yourself!
Oh. Here, Herutok.
Out of the way! Is that Bayek the Magi?
Are you going to go to your... home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead, Oni. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
And I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed, but you, I can count on.
Mm-hmm.
slumbering, Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up, and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More owls in the rock over there. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rudjek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nek! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Hey now!
Now for the rest of them.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open. They think they can ambush us.
Stay low.
He's going to be surprised.
They will not see him here.
Is anyone coming to the door?
Show yourself. Go on.
What? Going to gut you!
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nekatiadets do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. I need to hunt for leather.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
Oh.
This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly.
Simba out.
Ooh.
Like a tortoise.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
What are you doing?
Hey, what?
The end has come for you. Thank you.
Quickly, go. Where is Telamun? Ah, the Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Done to Telamun's farm.
I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Telamun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Semi. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
Than he had here.
Thank you. Shall?
Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful!
Stop right there.
Used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside. Kids?
If you see that farmer again, bring him to me. I want to question him.
Someone's going to pay for this.
Hey!
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 going to pay!
Great sorrow to us all.
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Simba Owl.
Huh. Don Saka. I brought Hemu here not so long ago.